Excavation and trenching are among the most hazardous construction operations.
You have hundreds of thousands of construction contractors, and trenching hazards are a leading cause of death. OSHA has prioritized trench inspections and safety. The mission of the department is to ensure employees are safe at the workplace, to reduce injuries and illnesses at the workplace.
I teach what's called the trenching and excavation course. And within that course, the way the students learn best is by hands-on. A trench is basically any man-made cut or depression in the earth. You can't do that in the field. You never want to go in a trench. So we were trying to come up with different means and methods to give the student, or in our case, the learner, what would it feel like to be standing in a 10-foot deep trench?
How can we improve the training with the use of technology for approximately 200 to 300 students in a given year? Our initial use is to place the student in an environment that is very similar to what they're going to see while they're out there conducting inspections.
We can show them, without digging a hole in the parking lot, an actual trench and equipment.
Clerio is a software studio that designs custom 3D and immersive experiences. Through the HoloLens, they see photogrammetry models of typical trench scenarios. We employed photogrammetry technology to capture real trenches that were highly detailed and really sold the idea that the students were on an actual job site.
I could actually do testing. I could say, what do you see or don't see? Is this a hazard, yes or no?
It's one thing to tell them. It's one thing to show them. It's another thing to let them do that.
It has the capability to represent real-world work scenarios without the risk.
This is an application that's not only beneficial to federal OSHA compliance officers and state compliance officers, it's also beneficial to the private sector. You essentially have an application that could be used by thousands of American workers. It could be a very enjoyable experience adding new technology, whether it's your training environment or some other environment.
I think there's a bright future for immersive training.
This is a great learning tool. You can actually do this and create a class and bring people together in one area to teach them one subject.
OSHA instructors use photogrammetry to capture images of real trenches. The images are uploaded to Clerio, an Azure-powered mixed reality platform, where they're processed and deployed to HoloLens. Wearing a HoloLens, OSHA instructors host connected sessions where they show workers holographic trenches in real-world detail. Inside the immersive environment, workers can safely view, engage with, and learn about trenching hazards as if they were on site. Construction workers now have the hands-on training to improve trenching and excavation safety in the field.